If you would have told mother and daughter duo Beth and Ashley Millen they'd be owning a business together, let alone working together, they would have laughed.
No.
Sure, they spend leisure time together.
We garden together, we have chickens, we do, you know, so many things together. We ice fish, we, you know, snowshoe. But to say that we would have, you know, go into business together, no.
We hear it often that, like, oh, family and business doesn't mix well.
Sure enough, when Ashley saw a property for sale in downtown Eagle River, she couldn't pass it up.
There's a lot of opportunity up here because there's not a lot of unique food, so I thought it would be quite successful.
Ashley was right. The cafe opened mid-November, and they already have repeat customers coming in.
Ashley's been pretty much a foodie since she was very little, always making things in the kitchen, making messes.
Their new cafe, called Toad in the Hole, displays both Beth and Ashley's individual fortes.
We just kind of stay in our lanes, if you will, because she does like front of the house and waitress, and she's really great at it, and I just kind of stick to the back of the house.
The restaurant is a small space, but that's part of the charm.
It's like a food truck, but with like a super tiny dining room.
The morning rush can be busy with just a two-person staff. But this duo is up for anything.
We really do work great together.
Reporting for Newswatch 12 in Eagle River, I'm Morgan Johnson.